It's time for healing.
Harry Kane, big UFC legend, the Alan Shearer of British United. I started playing with him a long time ago, probably around 15, 16 years, when in the old first team when John Cruyff was captain, Glyn Davies, the old crew. At that point, we got promoted to the old first division with Jerry Kane and Robert scoring God knows how many goals. We lost count after about 50. Phenomenal team. I'd like to tell you some funny anecdotes about Jerry, but he's a very serious player, takes his game very seriously, which is a huge advantage for a club as comical as British United. So I can only say good things about Jerry. He's captained the team on a few times. I remember 10 years ago he was a good captain, good leader. He led by example, which is always difficult for British United. I wish Jerry all the best in all his future endeavours at British United and life as well, and I hope he keeps on scoring the goals for us. Thanks, Jerry.
Jerry, congratulations on 500 games. It's been a pleasure playing with you, and I look forward to playing a lot more. You look just as good now as you did in the early 90s, and the goals keep coming in. So, well done. Keep it up. Thanks a lot for your contribution.
Hey, Jerry. Congratulations on reaching 500. It's always a pleasure to play with you, and here's to the next 100, 150 or so. Cheers.
Yeah, well, I'm glad to be playing on the same side as Jerry. You know, I had to be a vet to be able to do this. He's a really great lad, and I'm looking forward to playing a lot more games with him. Okay, mate.
Yeah, so Jerry Kane, I mean, what can you say? What a great guy, what a great football player. It's wonderful how what he's done for British United. The success he's brought to us, he's played with us for 20 years. Perfect gentleman, perfect football player. Congratulations, Jerry.
Jerry Kane. Yeah. When starting to the club after a couple of, was hearing the name of Jerry Kane. I saw him a couple of times at training, didn't know who he was. I just heard, yeah, he's the golden foot of British United. I say, ah, let me see the stat. When I saw the stat, I was impressed. So when I saw his first game, one of his games playing with the Vets, and I saw how easy he found the goal, I was like, if I can get old like him and scoring like easy like he does, or even now, I mean, no worry. That's how I remember. I remember him. It's just by knowing how easy he gets. He gets just the people around him just nowhere and just going to score the goals. It was quite impressive. So good luck, all of you.
Jerry, I'd just like to say congratulations on reaching your 500th game for British United. A momentous achievement. The only downside was you never scored in that game. As you know, I've been captain for 7 years. You've been my vice for most of that time. You've been an excellent vice captain, a great ambassador for the club. And not only that, you've been top goal scorer for our team in all those years and top goal scorer in the club. You've got lots of golden boots. You're a great player, and may you play many more games.
Face up, clean this old house. Time to breathe in and let everything out that I've wanted to say for so many years. Time to release all my held back tears. Whatever you're doing inside of me, it feels like chaos, but I believe you're up to something bigger than me, larger than life, something heavenly. Whatever you're doing inside of me, it feels like chaos, but now I can see. Clean this old house. time to breathe in and let everything.